Red Boot and Big A?
Big A, you up there?
Yeah.
guys, let's do it, you know.
Y'all kind of messed up.
Thank you. I'll fire on the header.
Yeah, roll on. Don't spray it yet, man.
Let it cool. Sorry.
Yeah, I'm shooting right on it.
You're leaking fuel up above.
No, that's not that fuel. Water. That's steering.
All right, my bad.
No.
Don't
spray it. Huh? No, the rear steer broke halfway up the hill, so I'm trying to do it with rear steer.
How did that one go?
He drove like he ain't drove in a long time. I guess he was enjoying today. Anyway, fifth place. We got Danny Smith in Warfare.
Hot damn!
Danny! 80 points total. I think that's the first time he's actually finished both hills this year. They did it rough here.
Yes! Woo!
And points actually tied for fifth place. So sitting in fourth place with also 80 points, we got Travis Lovett.
Awesome.
Hitman got you.
You let out.
No, it was because
sitting in third place with 81 points, only 1 point ahead of 80. We got Mr. Adam Ringer.
Ooh,
come on up.
Adam.
Yeah.
He'll be here in a minute.
Going out.
Adam don't care if I stay with
him. You got anything you want to talk about? Any sponsors?
Rangers Incorporated, Hispanic Aid, and my parents. They want to make it possible. My parents want to make it possible.
Awesome. Did you even think he was up there today?
I thought it was close, but didn't know for sure if it was going to place or not.
Good deal.
Always scared.
He does that up pretty often.
That's from the header.
You grabbed the header.
Kind of getting out of water, though.
Somebody said he just asked, was they gonna come get him because he was underwater.
Yeah,
he don't panic.
Well, he's kind of worried because he tried to get the wrong way.
Sitting in second place today, 86 points. Yep, 86 points.
Okay.
Mr. Peter Baisley.
Yeah, baby. Woo! Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah,
man.
Showing out.
What's
that? Did you have any clue you was getting up here today?
No, you never know. It's starting to come around, though, for an old garage deal.
Good deal. Well, you know, a lot of these drivers, I think they go out there and do all kind of math in their head and try to figure it out ahead of time, and you don't do that?
Oh yeah, Jake. For sure. I've changed that buggy like 4 times this year, just playing around with it, trying to get it back together.
But I would.
You got any sponsors you want to thank?
Well, there's always a bunch of sponsors, but the main thing is I like to thank the guys back at the shop that keep the thing running while I'm gone.
So, we've talked.
I couldn't do it without them keeping down the torch. So.
Yeah, be sure we know what shop it is, Blue Torch Fab. Peter is a big part of Blue Torch Fab that most people don't know, so be sure to check him out.
Well, it's nice to be back. I'll get Timmy next time.
There you go. That's good it, deal. Baby. Calling him out.
So you're assuming Timmy's on top, huh?
I'm assuming.
I will say Tim Cameron blew it away today. He won both hills. I'm pretty sure this may be the first time. I'm not positive, but he earned 100 preps today. That's the highest possible. Killed both hills. Both preps. Come on up here.
Come on, TC. Get
in
that
ball.
Come on, TC.
You put the right pressure on Travis in the beginning, and he was up there studying hard, but at the end, he couldn't get up there. What'd you do different today that everybody else didn't?
I just always try to be consistent and look ahead 40 plus feet and try to make good judges.
Well, you said on that first hill, you did try to drift that first hill, and you said it didn't feel good. What you got to say about that?
Yeah, it's definitely all camber. You know, I'll tell you one thing, I'm glad I added my sway bar for this race, because if not, I don't think I could have took that line. I had to go around the bottom for sure.
Good deal. You got any sponsors you want to talk about?
Yeah, I want to thank everyone that ever helped me out. There's a bunch of them. I want to thank all of them. I sure appreciate it.
Too long to list. Can't remember them all when you're on the spot.
That's about right.
Good deal. Get up here, let everybody get your picture. Give these guys a round of applause.
Still
a
solid ringer, though, boy.
That's what's sad. I mean.